is the Dark Lord, Sauron! The Dark Lord, Sauron, slays all before him! He must be destroyed!
The Dark Lord Sauron was overthrown that day, and the One Ring slipped from his iron grasp. And with its loss, Sauron was at last undone. But the power of the Ring was not destroyed, and for as long as the Ring exists, the spirit of Sauron lives on in our world. But the Ring refused its new master and was lost, and for 2,500 years, Middle-earth was free of its evil. In the Third Age, war came again to Middle-earth, as the will of Sauron searched anew for his ring. The Dark Lord compelled many into his service, including Saruman, a once great and wise wizard. Thus war came to Rohan, forcing King Theoden to seek refuge in the fortress of Helm's Deep. And now a vast army shall assault these ancient walls with siege ladders and war machines. To survive, the defenders must hold the Deeping Wall and the gate to the keep, but all must beware the devilry of Saruman's devices.
Are you prepared for battle? Helm's Deep must not fall to them! Defend the Deeping Wall! Man the wall! Cast them down!
Torchbearers, any way you can! They set exploding fire at the wall! Slay those Torchbearers before they reach it! Don't let any reach the wall! Torchbearers! Bring them down! And now the gate is overrun! We must pull back to the throne room!
Thank you.
entering caves! We must help Theoden reclaim it! I welcome you here! They collapsed the caves, and we are all trapped now! You must help me slay them! Swiftly! Don't let them hold the throne room!
I bring them a red dawn!
Recapture it quickly!